You guys want to follow me? We'll head over to the Winter Wonderland.
Hi, this is David Goldberg with Gold Street TV, and I'm standing in front of JoJo's Shake Bar in River North, and I'm with the creator, the founder, Robbie Schloss. Robbie, tell us a little bit about JoJo's.
JoJo's is a next generation American diner, over the top shakes, boozy hot chocolates, really everything under the sun, and it's just an awesome smash burger, honey fried chicken, and some great pot pie.
So what's going on today? I saw you've got an installation that you guys created. Tell us about that.
So what makes JoJo's really different is we bring a full experience to the table. So it's not just another restaurant doing fun things that people are taking pictures of. We're an all-encompassing experience from start to finish, whether we have an installation going on or when you're just coming to our Hubbard Street Diner location. So when you enter, you're gonna see our 80s and 90s throwbacks, awesome craft cocktails that pair with our theme, great movies playing, and our staff is really fun, and they really get into that vibe with you guys. And then every season we launch an experiential activation. Just last month we had our JoJo's pumpkin patch, and we had, you know, thousands of pumpkins and hay bales and corn stalks. It was really fun for the family. And then now for the holidays we're actually launching our Winter Wonderland, and you'll see our Winter Wonderland in just a second.
Let's take a walk through there. First, walk inside. I want to see some shakes and see some of the different things that you're going to have on the menu.
So this Winter Wonderland shake is special. Aside from peppermint being my favorite ice cream and my favorite shake, on top of it, we're going to have a peppermint present that's made out of a chocolate-covered marshmallow. In addition to that, we're going to have what we call our chocolate-covered dodos, which is a mix between a donut and a cake ball. And we have those stacked on top of each other, and they're dressed as a snowman. And then behind all of that, you're going to experience our sugar cookie that's dressed as a Christmas tree. So you'll get the snowman, the Christmas tree, and the present all packed in one peppermint shake. Oh. And it's a lot of fun. We dress it with a candy cane at the end and, of course, some whipped cream. So there you have it. Good work, Jonathan.
Wow.
So inside of JoJo's, we have our signature same cider booth. So if you look over here, JoJo's prides itself on being the best first date or the best daddy-daughter, daddy-son date. And so over here, you can sit next to your loved one, or who knows, maybe you get a proposal in here. We see that pretty often. And you can actually enjoy an old movie, have a milkshake, a burger, or some of your favorite diner food, and have an experience you really can't get anywhere else. And on the back wall, you'll see our favorites, Bill Murray, the Queen, Biggie Smalls, all really fun pop culture icons that we have brought into our menu through our cocktail programs and some of our food items as well. And she's dressing our peppermint party, which is going to be a double chocolate, hot chocolate with a peppermint monin mixed in. And then it's going to get dressed with our signature peppermint marshmallow present, a chocolate dip pretzel covered in peppermint, and something we just came out with this winter, which is a peppermint covered snowflake. So this one's a lot of fun. So this specific peppermint party shake, which is a real party, I have Jameson in there as well. So I'll be enjoying a Jameson hot chocolate.
Ooh.
And they're fantastic. Especially, you know, when the lines are a little longer and someone's waiting outside in the cold, we can keep them warm with our apple ciders or hot chocolates before they even get into the experience. You guys want to follow me? We'll head over to the Winter Wonderland. So here we are at our first experience. We're gonna come on in next to this tree over here. I'll put these down for you. Dominique actually brought us some of our cocktails. So with Winter Wonderland, it doesn't stop with the shakes, the hot chocolates, and all the food. We actually have some awesome cocktails that we do. And we do these themed cocktails year round. It just changes for the season. So this is our Jingle Juice. A lot of fun. It's a blueberry gin and juice. We use Botanist gin in there. It's a fantastic cocktail and a souvenir cup that our guests can go home with. And then we have our Old St. Nick, which is an old classic cocktail that we use an Old Forester bourbon in, similar to one of our cocktails we run year-round. And then I call this boot juice, but on the menu you'll see it as our champagne sangria, and it's served in Santa's boot, which is a lot of fun.
And our guests can take these souvenir cups home with them if they'd like and collect them for each season.
I'm getting really hungry. And it's morning, so it's time to start boozing.
And if you look around, you'll see the rest of Winter Wonderland. So we have our giant tree that folks can take pictures of. All of our tables throughout, it is a dining experience. It's not another ticketed pop-up or something that you'd see more frequently. This is a full dining experience for the family. And people spend 90 minutes and hang out and enjoy, and there's a lot to see. We have igloos in the back, picture opportunities with the Grinch, and really everywhere you look, there's something fun.
Where's the Grinch?
Back here.
Oh, wow, look at this. It's a lot of Instagrammable moments here. For all the viewers that might be watching, how do people get information about coming to JoJo's?
Follow us on Instagram. You'll have all the latest information on there. JoJo's Shake Bar.
Well, I'm excited to have my breakfast, lunch, and dinner all in one.
Thanks for coming by, guys.